Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourself for a poignant song. Here's a poignant story that begs to be told. Granddaddy sang in our household about a little girl who lived in the woods, played with her dollies like little girls should. She played with a magpie who lived in a tree. The magpie would land on little Mary's knee. He'd warble his song, felt he belonged. Mary would stroke him while he sang his song. Mary and the magpie sitting on the grass. Mary shoved her finger up the magpie's ass. The magpie said, "Upon my soul, will you get your finger out of my asshole?" My granddaddy told me it's sad, but it's true. That's why I'm sharing his story with you. The magpie and Mary grew up side by side. A bushfire came through and both.